Is your dog trained to kill?
Lara, I'm looking at a satellite station on top of a plateau in cacao farm country.
You are in the municipality of Fernando. The soldados use that station to eavesdrop on us and hunt our allies. Free anyone they've captured their Danny and take the station for Libertad.
What can you tell me?
Danny, we're putting together a surprise for Castillo's soldiers. Fight with us. Turn this ambush into something really special.
Gracias.
Glamorous hip. Here, no? Like a fucking 5-star hotel.
Hey,
Hey, what do you want?
Finally! A young person that can help me.
Hola.
Hey.
Those medical supplies will put a lot of guerrillas back together. Gracias. Lucky appreciates them too, even if she doesn't show it. And bringing La Morale was smart. This camp needs young blood. Shakes things up. Now we need to work on Lorenzo. Half the abuelos out there hang on his every word. Honron said Lorenzo should visit a BioVira facility. But getting Lorenzo to do anything is like pulling a tank through the mud, sideways. I'm going to give him a little reminder of what we stood for, and you are going to bring the BioVira to him. All you got to do is tiptoe in, take photographs of anything suspicious, and get out. For a so-called research facility, they have way more guns than lab coats down there. They're hiding something, baby Tigre. We're going to slap Lorenzo in the face with whatever it is. Hope you have good camera skills.
No.
What do you kids say?
Tigre, while you're at the facility, there's someone I want you to look for.
Who?
Her name's Gabriella. She's a girl from the fishing village. Used to bring us food and supplies. Lorenzo used to tease her for her tattoo.
Sounds came from in there.
Lorenzo used to tease her for her tattoos and her crazy hair colors. We loved her visits. Until one day she told us she had some good news and said she'd be leaving Yara. That was the last time we saw Gabriella. My neighbor thought he saw her at that BioVira place.
Tattoos and colorful hair. I'll keep an eye on.
Gracias. I'm worried something terrible has happened.
Close your eyes. And you hear the word paradise. What do you see?
Something is out there. What is that red smoke? think I'm going to be sick. Castillo, you fucking monster. I need more tips. Tigre, I've got the pics. You won't believe what they're doing to our people. It's horrific.
Oh, I believe it. But it's Lorenzo who needs convincing. And what about Gabriella?
I don't know what to tell you. She's gone.
I had a feeling. Okay, get those photos back to camp. It's time for Lorenzo to wake up.
Hola.
They're gone. We're having a ride.
We were just kids, El Tigre.
Lorenzo. I took pictures of that place Honron was talking about. You swipe to the left.
They look free to you.
Merda.
This is what Libertad and La Moral are fighting. You can hate us, but at least we're doing something about
it. No one deserves this, Lorenzo.
This is happening all over Yara. You just can't see it from so high up this mountain.
I can't look at this anymore. I didn't vote for Castillo. The war is over.
So that was a waste.
Está bien. You shoot the tree.
I still hate that they don't get what we are fighting for.
Maybe they will come around. You got a leash for that thing?
Danny, come back to El Agujero. Shit is getting real. We need to rally our people and talk next steps.
Dale.
I have something to ask. When I was your age, I lived every moment like it was my last. Your kindness is the sun in the twilight of my life. Be well.
Hidden treasure. Sounds like something I have to see. What's happening?
Meeting on the mound. Some of our friends want to quit early.
Okay, listen up. This isn't worth killing for. Sure as hell isn't worth dying for. We're young. We should be out there drinking and fucking and skipping school. Woo! Our parents and grandparents already stole our future. Why should we give a shit? That's what I used to think. And then one day, Admiral Benitez walked into my classroom with a gun. She called on your name, you came to the front. One by one. Alvarez. Bermudez. Carrillo. The Admiral read their crimes. Protesting, handing out pamphlets, liking a Clara Garcia post. Fernandez, Jimenez, Peña. I learned a lesson on my last day at school. You can either be on the right side of history or the wrong side of Castillo's guns.
Wise words, young guerrilla.
La Morale taking new members?
Depends.
What? Is there an age limit? I will plead for La Morale. If you take me.
Welcome to the war, viejo.
Eso!
So how do we take out the Admiral?
Push-ups are the first step to victory!
The Grand Hotel, Danny. That's the key.
I got a combo I like to make friends with.
No. You need Carlito. Push-ups never lie.
You just cut your hand open. You sure doing push-ups was such a good idea?
What can I say? Your little speech pumped me up.
See? The part where you put the gun to your head and pull the trigger? That was crazy!
I like these young guerrillas. They remind me of... Well, Castillo has many bullets.
Hey, what's...
Don't know about you, but I fucking love...
I need you to go to the Grand Hotel Caballero. Benitez can't find out where we are, Danny.
Pronto. I am Gilbert. That backpack of yours is for...
Rosa.
You're new.
Need some wheels.
Hello.
Hey.
Guards will see you up here. Hey!
Oh, she! You're doing this mission?
Hell yeah. I hate dentists.
Me too. They say when you're in her chair, you either give up information or your life. Or both.
And I'm going to have to find Hugo, quickly.
Our scouts are already in position and ready to help. You heard Yelena earlier. That was the voice we needed. Sometimes it's hard to tell if we're winning or losing, you know?
We're going to win this thing. I promise you that. Isn't taking reservations.
When Castillo's there, it's always checkout time.
How long are we doing this?
I don't know. My jokes have no vacancy.
I'm hanging up now.
Danny, I'm your eyes on this one and I'm in position. The dentist is already in there with them.
Pinga. I thought dentists were always late.
Not this one.
She was going to...
Yelena, the dentist is dead. La Morale is safe. Now.
And I'm working on a gift for you.
Gift?
The hotel. I'm taking it. They have tortured their last guerrilla here.
You sure you're not La Morada, Amy? I'm just saying.
What do you want the people of Yara to know about the conflict?
Conflict? It's business as usual. Look, in spite of all the rumors going around, there's no war. At least not here in Eastern Yara. Am I right, Admiral?
This is not a war.
There.
The criminals of La Libertad will be stopped.
Yeah.
They're few, we are many.
You hear that? And... Libertards? This means chica. She means business.
And what about the violent gang known as La Moral?
Anyone who attacks Yara's military or a business interest is not a true Yaran. My strategy...
And I helped her with the strategy. I've got decades of experience. I ran a security firm. The East is safe. Am I right?
Right.
No prea capas, por nada. That's a cut. I gotta go.
Señor Presidente.
Admiral, so lovely to hear your voice. If I could ask, how is it that a group of school children in El Este are inflicting the highest number of active duty casualties of this war? Admiral?
They have support from Libertad and the Legends.
I've always taken a personal interest in your career. Handpicked you out of the academy. But make no mistake, there were more experienced, more qualified, and more intelligent officers in line before you. You stood out for one simple reason.
Sí, señor presidente.
You were a woman in uniform. And now you could be the highest ranking woman ever to have her head on a pike.
Gracias, señor presidente.
Hello.
Hi. Good dog. Good dog.
Coño. I feel like bad shit's gone down here. Gonna grab a ride. Not yet.
Huh?
You think I can't do this on my own?
We need people to feel like they're part of this fight. They have the RPGs you need along with all the badass shit. And remember, there's no... I in team.
But there is an I in here. I'm kidding, Andron. So think about recruiting your super fans. Now's a bad time!
I know, I know! I'll be right there! Don't shoot me!
This is going to help un montón.
I heard you hit that convoy.
Sí. Honron's heading your way with the cash.
Good job, Danny. Any barrel we get will go a long way in this fight. Admiral Benitez has increased patrols now. So watch the roads.
Okay.
Hola, guerrillera.
Oye.
Hola, this will get you where you're going.
Gracias, gracias.
Thank you.
got you!
Lara, a bunch of soldados have taken over something that looks like a caveman theme park.
That is Maya Prehistorico. Welcome to the Ascend of Iberdani. The last time, the army turned it into a repair depot for its helicopters. Go take it over and steal us some air support.
Thank you.
Tigre. I'm at the museum.
So am I. If you want to see photographs of us when we were young and dumb, put your gun away and walk in like a turista.
El Tigre! Is Carlito a fucking tank?
He just needs a little love. You can fix him.
This I like.
Carlito, baby Tigre, you did it.
You should have said from the beginning that Carlito was a tank.
So you came.
What the fuck is he doing here?
I wanted him to see Carlito for himself.
Mi compay.
How many years since you've been down this mountain?
Too many. Carlito and I, we have a lot of good memories.
Time to make some new ones.
You should join us, hermano.
War is over.
when we are all free.
See!
Hey, come.
Come on, it's gonna be good.
I'm good.
Come on.
War is over when we are all free. Since when did you start quoting Lobo?
When I finally saw past my own bullshit, and all that remained was the truth.
Lobo did have a way of cutting through bullshit.
I wish he would. Here now, he'd be so happy to see us and Carlito.
Happy to see you and Carlito, maybe.
Enough of that nonsense, El Tigre.
Nice one, Danny. Admiral Benitez is pissed off and has her troops working double shifts all across El Este.
Sounds like we have her right where we want her.
Meet me at El Agujero. I want to go over my attack plan.
Taking the hotel.
I need to tell you the plan.
The hotel is a good get, but it's vulnerable. She's only welcome to the cause.
If Lailo, you could check those come mierdas.
Thanks to you, Benitez's defenses are spread out all across El Este. Now's the perfect time to attack her headquarters. The problem is, we don't know how many soldados are there. So, here's what we're going to do. You, La Moral, the Ancianos, and that tank are going to quietly get on the island. We use that rusty tank to punch holes in the fort, then keep shooting until Benitez is dead. She probably planned for a lot of attack scenarios, but I'm sure pontooning a tank to her island wasn't one of them. Rendezvous with El Tigre at the place I marked on your map. Okay, careful, Danny.
Thank you.
We were waiting for you.
Que vola.
My baby Tigre. A big battle is on the horizon.
I'm just happy everyone is getting along.
You did this. Back in 67, it was Santos who could bring the people together. Today, you have that magic.
So, I'm Santos?
No. You are me, the Fist. Now, before every mission, I find that if I imagine myself accomplishing it, I will accomplish it.
There. I just imagined us destroying the Navy. We doing this?
You kids today. You're so fast with everything. Take in this moment. The world will change in a couple of hours.
Guerrillas! Attack!
Like this way's blocked. I'm gonna go for Benitez.
Do it! We'll find another way in and connect with you as soon as we can!
A guerrilla has made it inside! Find them! Kill them! If you're not dealing with a guerrilla inside, then you're killing guerrillas outside!
Oh.
Now, it's time to kill these fake Yaren rats! Get the guerrilla! Follow protocol!
Fucking death around every corner here.
Then make sure you're on the other side of those corners.
Claro, el tigre.
Open my cell. You can do it in the control room.
this on me.
Thank you. Hey!